Captain Vincent Enyeama, fondly called the Magnet, says Nigeria and Super Eagles will have to look past their success at the African Cup of Nations and play the game against Kenya as if they were the underdogs to win. Despite Nigeria playing at home and having both a higher ranking and better head-to-head record than Kenyans, Enyeama warns that the team must maintain the mentality that saw them to the Nations Cup title to solidify the sole ticket out of Group F. In South Africa, the always humble Enyeama was in form and other than in the final itself, made at least one spectacular save in each game to see help seal the Eagles' ultimate triumph in snaring their third African Cup of Nations title. The game tomorrow in Calabar is at 4 p.m. Nigerian time. Less than 2 months after their painful elimination from the 2013 African Cup of Nations in the quarterfinals at the hands of Nigeria, Ivory Coast are competing again in the third round of 2014 World Cup qualifiers. In this occasion, the Elephants host Gambia on Saturday at the State Felix at 7 p.m. Following their home win at Tanzania and their draw in Morocco, Sabri Lamouchi's men find themselves in the lead in Group C and should manage a win at the Felicia against the Miners of the pool, although they still remain wary. The two nations have met once before in 1984 for the 1986 World Cup qualifiers. Both won their home games, with the Elephants dominating convincingly in Abidjan 4-0 and a closer call for the Scorpions in Bakau 3-2. Serenna Williams, playing her first match since regaining the world number one ranking, made a triumphant start to the Sony Open in Miami, thumping Italy's Flavia Pennata 6-1, 6-1 on Thursday. Playing her first match after a bye in the opening round, Williams made a sloppy start, hitting two double faults in her opening service game, but was unstoppable once she found her rhythm. At 31, Williams is the oldest woman to reach the top of the rankings, but says she feels as young as ever and has lost none of her motivation as she chases a sixth Sony Open title. China's Li Na also made a flying start to the tournament, winning her first match since losing in the Australian Open final. And that's it on Sports Brief and Percy. Dabang.